For a sandbag glute bridge, what you're gonna do is lay right on your back and set up just like you do a glute bridge. This will be our sandbag for today. You're gonna rest that sandbag right here on your hips. You point those toes up, and you're gonna squeeze the butt, holding for a moment, and then returning right back down. Exhale up, squeezing the butt, and inhale back down. What we want to avoid is hyperextending our lower back.